Next, install the X-axis. Replace profile A with VORON V0 full metal gantry super light CNC part. To get your prints ready, start by preloading the M3 brass heatset inserts. With M3X25BHCS. Let's install the X-axis right joint first. Use two M3 shim rings. Install 9mm space. The opposite of the previous installation position. Locking screw. Lock M2X10 self-tapping screws for plastic. Thank you. Now install the X-axis left joint. Repeat last assembly step. Mm apart. Find the two gantry connection prints. Preloaded with M3 brass heatset inserts. Two M3 brass heatset inserts on one side, one M3 brass heatset inserts on the other side. Repeat last assembly step. Thank you. Use M2X6 SHCS to lock the line track. The gantry comes with screw holes. Put the print into the gantry. Note the position of the M3 brass headset inserts. Connect the left and right connectors. The top uses M3X12BHCS without locking. Bottom with M3X8BHCS. Use M2X6 FHCS to lock connector and rail slider. Move the gantry all the way back until it hits the A and B drive on both sides. Adjust until there is no gap, lock the screw. Take out two profile B. Preloaded with 3 M3 nuts per root. Preloaded with M3 nuts facing outwards respectively. Lock two profiles with M3X10 BHCS. Belts, component prep. Preloaded M3 nut. preloaded with M3 brass headset inserts. Take out the MakeBeam 40 M3 T-nut and M3X8 BHCS. Do not tighten. The next step is to install the belt. Take out the belt and divide it in half. Lock the two straps on the right. The lower belt is A and the upper belt is B. Loosen the motor A, B screws. Push motor A to the left and fix it. Push motor B to the far right to lock. Start threading the belt A. Need to use tweezers. The belt should fit exactly between the two pulleys. Start threading belt B. Belt B is on top of belt A. Arrange the belts so they are all caught between the pulleys. small tights to determine the length and cut the belt. You can also not cut it, pass the belt through the Makebeam 40mm 3T nut, tighten the belt locking screw and cut it. Two straps threaded through the Makebeam 40mm 3T nut to lock. Pay attention to the length of the screw, and the gantry cannot be scratched when sliding. Use M2X6SHCS to lock the print and the line rail slider. Loosen the motor fixing screws. Tighten the print nut to tighten the belt. Tighten the motor screws after the belt is tightened. Slide back and forth, left and right, check if the belt is smooth.